No, this is a mistake. I didn't mean to press record. I just wanted to make sure it was still working.